1964, Bernard Rimblin published a book saying that autism had a physical cause, it did not have a psychological cause, and that was the first turnaround.
Bettelheim dismissed it out of hand, and he had the highest visibility. When somebody in some small town went to a therapist and said, I think my child has autism, often they would take their cue from Bettelheim. So the message that parents still got was that they were, in fact, responsible.